Okay, there's going to be a massive Super 14 game in 2 weeks' time. It's going to be the Bulls versus the Stormers.
We've actually had so many emails from people saying, can you get me tickets? I'll do anything. Mm-hmm. No, we can't. I wish we could, but we can't. Our ticket cupboard is empty.
Yes, it's happening in the Western Cape as well. It's a Stormers home game, so we don't really have any pull there.
But feel free to phone Ryan O'Connor at KFM and say, we send you.
Yeah, we want tickets. Now, it could be a potential league decider. They are 1-2 on the log. So there's a lot of hype around it. Now, there's a certain Mr. Pete Bielefeld. Not Supercop Pete Bielefeld.
A different one.
Another Pete Bielefeld from Pretoria.
Mm-hmm.
He is a huge, huge, huge Blue Bulls fan.
Says, part of living in Pretoria, you have to be.
Yeah. Says his son, Barry Bielefeld. Mm. He says he is only ever interested in the Blue Bulls. He knows everything about the Blue Bulls. He's got all the Blue Bulls memorabilia. He's just a Blue Bull. From start to finish. So, I devised this little plan.
Okay.
What happens if our sister radio station in Cape Town happened to get in touch with Mr. Bielefeld?
Yes.
Via his son. So, his son calls his dad and says, Dad, I've entered you into this competition, and it's a competition, a general knowledge quiz about the Blue Bulls. You can win tickets to go to see the game in Cape Town.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a pretty awesome prize.
So the dad's really excited, I'm sure.
Dad's very excited. The son says, well, only you can, because you know everything about the Blue Bulls. So if there's anybody that is going to win these tickets, it's going to be you. But now, what he doesn't know in this is that he is going to be going up against a Stormers fan. Which he thinks is just a guy from Cape Town, but it's actually not. It is his own son, disguised as a Stormers fan via my voice processor. But now what he's going to work out throughout this competition, this is the most blatantly rigged competition in the world. He has all the right answers.
Yes.
But do we give him the prize?
Hulle by die werk, luister hulle KFM, jy weet die radio van die Kaap of nee. En hulle het een competitie aangehaad, as oor die Blue Bulls en die Stormers, nee. En nou, ek het jou nommer opgegee en als, jy hier trivia van het kan antwoord of so iets en dan kry jy...
Dad puts the phone down and he's waiting for my call in 10 minutes. Remember you are Johan, you're gonna always come in with the wrong answer.
Okay.
You'll be on the voice processor so you can speak freely. He's not going to know it's you.
Okay. Hello.
Hi, Mr. Bielefeld.
Yes.
You were entered into this competition by your son, Barry Bielefeld. We aren't on air just yet. I should inform you of that. You're going up against a very, very hardcore Stormers fan, all right?
Okay.
And you're going to get the chance to win two tickets to the Stormers vs. Bulls in Cape Town, accommodation and flights included.
Very nice. Thank you.
Very, very nice. Okay. I just want to check that I have my other contestant, Johan Verster. Good morning to you. Good afternoon, rather, Johan.
Hello, hello.
Good, you ready to play?
Yes, yes. I'm psyched up. So I'm going to watch the Stormers beat the Bulls.
I'm just coming out of the ad break now. We're going to be live on the radio, okay? The Cape's number one hit music station. 94.5 KFM. And it is the afternoon and welcome to it. It's the Cape's number one hit music station. We are about to play five questions for tickets to the Super 14 Stormers versus Bulls game here in Cape Town. We cross right now to Pretoria for our Pretoria contestant, who is a big Blue Bulls fan. Is that correct, Mr. Pete Bielefeld?
Yes, it is. A very big Blue Bulls fan, yes. Hola!
How is the weather up there today?
Very hot, actually.
And we cross also now to our Stormers fan, Johan Verster. Good afternoon. What I need you to do is that as soon as I ask the question, you need to shout your name out. Then I know who's got the answer first.
Okay.
Okay, five questions. The best out of five. Here it is. The first question is, who is the current Blue Bulls captain?
Pete.
Pete, we'll come to you. Who is the current Blue Bulls captain, Pete?
Victor Matfield.
Correct, sir. Congratulations. You go one up right now. Oh. Who wears the number 10 jersey for the Blue Bulls?
Pete.
Yes, Pete. What's the answer?
I'm Morena Stein.
It actually is.
Oh, that is unfortunately the incorrect answer, Mr. Bielefeld. We'll go to you, Johan Verster. Who wears the number 10 jersey for the Blue Bulls?
Jacques-Louis Potgieter.
That is a correct answer, sir. Congratulations. It is now currently 1-1.
You know, Morne Stein wears the number 10 jersey. So that I'm correct. Check on it. I'm right. I gave you the right answer.
No, sir.
Morne Stein wears the number 10 jersey.
Not according...
Check on it, meneer.
I'm just...
Jacques-Louis Potgieter wore the number 12 jersey the weekend. Morne Stein wears the number 10 jersey.
Now let's go for another question. When last did the Blue Bulls win the Super 14?
Pete,
yes, sir.
2009.
2009, which would be last year? 100%, do you have an answer for me?
2008.
The correct answer.
Stop, no.
No, Meneer, I disagree with you.
Why, sir?
Because the Blue Bulls were the Super 14 champions last year. They are the current champions at the moment.
Oh, no, shame.
That's two questions now. I'm telling you, you gave me. I gave the right answer, and you said I'm wrong.
Johan, what do you say?
He's incorrect, man.
Yes, you know.
Sorry, Pete?
Just hold on a second.
Oh.
Just hold on. These guys are f***ing cheating you.
Oh.
Veneer, you know what, nah?
Yes.
Just throw me out of the competition because I'm giving the right answers. Two right answers now I gave you, and you say I'm wrong.
So you sound like
Morne Stein wears number 10 jersey, and the Blue Bulls are the current champion. They won the Super 14 last year.
Hey, all you Blue Bull guys are a bunch of bad losers.
I'm telling you, I'm going to get him. I'm going to blitz him, you b***h.
Excuse me, sir? I must just inform you that you are live on the radio right now.
Listen, that guy wasted my time. Because Morne Stein wears the number 10 jersey. Go look it. Go check it up. The Blue Bulls are the current holders of the Super 14 championship. They won it last year. And that guy argued with me. Sorry, I'm a busy man. I'm not going to continue if it's going to go on like that, okay?
Oh, is somebody a bad loser? Pete just got beat. Pete just got beat.
Okay, you.
Turn the processor off. Hello, so Mr. Bielefeld.
Yes.
Hi, I need to just tell you that it's actually Whackhead Simpson, yes, sir.
I bloody thought so. When I put the phone down, I told my...
And you know who you...
I told my friend, yeah, it's my son, they put Whackhead on me. I'm going to get him.
you know what, Mr. Bielefeld, do you know who you were playing against in that competition?
No.
Your son, Barry, he's on the line.
Yes, Pa. I can't you f***ing kill. I can't you kill.